everybody. My name is Jay, and I'm here to talk about my one and only mom. She gave birth to my beautiful baby sister in November 2017. She was wonderful before she gave birth. She was fit, she was healthy. But when she became big, she put on 40 kilos and she used to cry every day, saying, "How would I lose all this weight? It's going to be a task." But she never gave up. And she made my room a gym, as all these weights, there's a kettlebell and this boxing gloves. She made my room a real gym. She became strong, and my dad and I used to mess with her a bit, but now we are scared. We are all scared, because if we get a punch, we are going to be dead. That's how strong she is, and I'm sure she can do it. She is motivated by us, but she is great. She rocks. She's a superstar. I know she can do it. She's set to succeed. I'm 100% sure.